Hello, friends, and welcome in this new update about Chain of Legend. I want to tell you guys this game is a treasure. So I want you to take advantage. I'm sure we need this just to help you earn money. As you see, there is an event now, a refill rampage here. You can find this in the game. So in this event, you can earn mages like the one I have. They're giving people mages, as you see. The requirement is building barracks, but this is not a financial advice. I showed you before how you can earn free from this game without even upgrading. But this is the event if you want to take advantage. It's still 25 days to end. For the newcomers, when you open your account, you have this click mine token. Is it level 0? It's a mine you 11 clicks every day. So you come to market here and you can claim this HO where they give free lands. When you claim this one here, it will give you 11 and it ends, and you need to claim another one. So this is a process for the free. Upgrading this token mine, it will increase the capacity of the tokens you can mine till it's full. When it reach 10 or more, you can collect, and that's it. This one here, I told you before, it's not necessary, so you can skip those. As you see here, I upgraded my barracks to level 2. It's not even 1, it's level 2. So what's the difference between 1 and 2? That's what I'm gonna show you now. So upgrading to level 2, it will open 2 slots. Two more slots, so the capacity now is 7, so we can have 7 troops, and that will help you to earn clicks faster. And the healing also doubles, the healing here, when they come back from the fight, it will heal faster, the double, it will be double here. The stats also, they will add you 5% stats to the damage and also armor, so they will be much stronger. But this is not a financial advice, you can do what you want. There is a free plan to use and earn. But as you see, the game it has a lot of money. I'm gonna show you also how you can withdraw and swap. This is the adventure when you have your troops. You can go to the dungeon here. And you send your troops here. And they will return with clicks. But you must be prepared before you go to can guarantee these clicks. This is not so difficult. You can, as you see, with only 4 troops. But the important thing is when I upgraded to level 1, they give me this mage. It helps a lot to heal the troops, and it also attacks. So when they go to fight and win, they will add 10 XP. So when this is complete, it will level up. As you see, it's reached level 2. So leveling up, it will add the damage, increase the damage of your troops. They will be much stronger and easy for them to win. And you can also fuse 2, and they will increase the level. This is the second method. So as you see, the people are battling now to gain these mages and dragons. But this one are difficult to get. As you see the rewards in the pool here, they are giving rewards to everyone. So in spite of what the people say, I think this game is honest. I withdraw money before I showed you the withdrawal proof. And I'm gonna withdraw also. But first I mean, I need to increase my my troops. Because I have only 4. Only with these 3 I could win the first one. Even with level 1. So now to train troops, I can train up to 7. So I can add 3 more. To train troops is from here. You can use with the barracks level 1, these 2 here. But this one is level 3. And as you go for stronger, you need, like this one needs barracks level 5. But you can only use this one here because, as you see, it has damage, more damage, and also armor. This one, the advantage is just the range. So I think I prefer this one. I'm gonna train three of these. That's the one, the first one. Second one. It needs this. You can get this free, cheap from the market. And this, I think this is the iron. I left with 19. So to train more, I need. Let's see how much. We need like 60 of this iron. So it's cheap from the market. This is the iron. Need 6, I have 19, so I'm gonna buy 50 from the markets. Let's buy 50 iron. So this is the sellers and this is the buyers. You can put an order here and wait, or just click here and put the quantity you want. And the buy is directly, don't waste time. So I have now 50, I have 60. I can now train more, two more to fill up all the places. Let's train another two. Let's train another two. Train this one here and the last one. So we are now good. So in level 2 barracks you can train 2 at once. So I need to wait till some of these 2 complete. You can use instant if you want to pay. Okay, let's pay. It's just 30 minutes to complete. So we have now a free place. We can train a new one. So these two, when it's complete, you can play with them. So now I have 7, as you see. You can divide them and put 2 teams. You can do that. This is a secret. You cannot find anyone share it. For example, you can send 4 to fight. You can send 4 and send other 3, and you get 70. You don't need even to go to this one here. Okay, guys. Okay, in the next, I'm gonna show you how you can withdraw and swap. So, guys, to withdraw from this game is easy. The game exists on Binance Smart Chain. You can find the contract address. I'm gonna leave it in the description. So to withdraw, now we are complete. So we can I can withdraw now all this money. So let's withdraw and see. You can put your address here, the address you want to withdraw to. This is the withdraw place. So I'm gonna hit total. They take 5%, please 100 for the fees. So make sure you get a good amount before you withdraw. That's it, all good. Let's withdraw now. It will take some time to process, 24 hours. So after that, I'm gonna come back to you and show you how you can swap your money to BNB or BUSD. The contract address, you can find it on CoinGecko. Oh, I'm gonna show it to you now if you want to see the token details. This is the address. Starts with 402. It ends with EB. Okay, guys, it's in the smart chain, Binance Smart Chain. I did before a video showing you how you can swap. This is the transaction. So I'm gonna do another video just for the new ones who didn't know how. Okay, guys, until I receive the tokens, I'm gonna show you how you can swap. Okay, guys, to the final step now. I'm gonna show you how you can swap. As you see, the money is in the account. It took like 16 hours, less than for unfortunately 24 hours to reach your account. So after that, if you come here, I'm gonna show you how you can add the contract address. So this is the balance we withdraw yesterday. So to add the contract address, just come to Coin Geeko, search Chain of Legends, and you can find this here. This is the contract address. Start with 402. Copy it here or add this quickly to MetaMask. It will add automatically. So as you see, this is the contract address. Let's make sure. You can see it from here. As you see, 402. So this is how you can add it to your MetaMask. Now for the swap, I'm gonna show you. You can swap it here. Copy the contract address here in this area. When you search, you can pass the contract address here. It will show you the token added and activated. As you see, when your account is connected with the PancakeSwap, the balance will show on here. So you hit the amount you want. So this is how the what they're gonna give you instead. If you want to BUSD, you can switch to BUSD from here and post BUSD, and it will swap to BUSD. It's the same. So let's swap. Gonna get 0.048. It equals $15. So you're gonna pay some fees. It's better to lift some fees in inside your account. It's like 15 cents, even if you see here 20 cents. I'm gonna pay just, I think, 15. So it's better to accumulate a good amount before doing this. So just wait for the swap to complete. Your balance will be shown. As you see, it's complete. So if you come to your account, you see the balance all set, as you see. So this is all about this video. I invite you to subscribe to the channel and stay updated. The game is good and honest, as you see. Take advantage from it. So this is all the proof you need. I did everything in front of you. So I invite you to subscribe to the channel and stay updated. I'm gonna show you any information about earning from crypto. Okay guys, thanks for watching and have a great day.